Somewhere, something is watching. Something is waiting. Wanting to make contact. A visitor from a distant world, through whose eyes we may see ourselves as we never have before, who'll capture your heart, make you laugh, and make you feel more human than you ever dreamed possible. In the tradition of E.T., the extraterrestrial, comes Hyper Sapien.
I came to America in 1914. And then I came to Baltimore. It was the most beautiful place you've ever seen in your life.
Oh, Sam, how many times do we have to hear this story? The children know the story.
I'm telling them about when I came to America.
Yeah, we know about it. We all heard it before.
Right now, if you want to win an incredible Amiga 500 computer, a Commodore 64, the best-selling games computer in the world, and the brand new Commodore dedicated game system, you can win all of these in the fantastic Never-Ending Story 2 video game. Just solve the three puzzles coming up, write your answers down, and call 0839-345 Mega Prize Line. Anyone can help you, even an adult. Here's the prize facts. Win an incredible first prize of a Commodore Amiga 500 every single week. Play today's top-of-the-range games on this top-of-the-range computer. The Commodore 64 is the world's best-selling games computer. You can play all your favorite arcade and adventure games with amazing graphics and realistic sound. And the new Commodore dedicated game system, including four exciting action-packed games. It's the world's hottest game system with a... And that's not all. A single person who enters will get a brilliant Never-Ending Story 2 poster free. And we're giving away 50 copies of the Never-Ending Story 2 video. That's the prize facts. Here's game one, odd one out. Just look at these three pictures from the movie. They all look the same, but one of them is slightly different. Look carefully to decide which one it is. Choose which one you think is different, one, two, or three. Write your answer down and stand by for game two. Okay, in this game, we want you to answer this simple... In which land is the Never-Ending Story 2 set? We'll give you three possible answers to choose from. Is the answer 1, Narnia? 2, Oz? Or number 3, Fantasia? Just choose the answer you think is correct and write it down. 1, 2, or 3. Okay, game 3 is called Find the Princess. Look at these three cards. You'll see these people later in the movie. Take a look at number 2. She's the princess. Now watch. The cards are turned over and zapped around the screen. When they've stopped, their position may have changed. So where is the princess now? Well, this time she's finished up at number 3, but that was only your practice go. This time, it's the real thing. Keep your eye on the princess card. Here we go. Right, which is the princess? 1, 2, or 3? Decide now and write your answer down. Now you've got all three answers, you're almost ready to call 0839-345-200, the Mega Prize Line. But before you do, just in case there's more than one winner, we'll ask you this decider question. What is the best thing about having a computer? Don't make your answer too long, just a few words will do. Get an adult to help you if you like. Now phone 0839-345-200, the Warner Home Video Mega Prize Line, to leave all your answers. So, call now to win the incredible Commodore Amiga 500. A Commodore C64, the best-selling computer in the world, to play all those arcade and adventure games. and the world's hottest game system with the coolest software. And don't forget, every single person who calls gets a brilliant Neverending Story 2 poster absolutely free. Remember, this service is more expensive than an ordinary telephone call and should only be used with the permission of the person responsible for paying the telephone bill. Here come the short form rules. You can enter the game as many times as you like. Each time you phone is another chance to win. And don't forget, we're giving away a Commodore Amiga 500 every single week. The competition closes at midnight on the 30th of September 1991. The Mega Prize Line is open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Remember to have all your answers ready when you make your calls on the Mega Prize Line. We hope you've enjoyed playing the video game from Warner Brothers. Now, enjoy the movie.
Excuse me, but you have to be quiet or... Hey! I didn't see you come in. If you haven't got a ticket, I must ask you to weave.
Ask me to weave? What about you? Where's your ticket, Mac?
Me? I don't have a ticket.
No ticket?
It must be here someplace.
No ticket, eh? Well, you've got one now. You know how fast you were coming down that aisle?
No, officer.
Real fast! And weaving! And you've only got one headlight! Why, there might have been kids playing in the aisle! You're in some big trouble, that's all I know!
Oh, Mr. Officer, sir, please give me a break. You see, I was just... Hey! You're that squirrely wabbit that snuck in here!
$7 for a movie! The price for an evening of pure aisle entertainment is preposterous! I could better spend an evening in the library, which is why I always carry this.
Sneak into my theater, will you, rabbit?
Rabbit? Pardon, mon frere, but this is the rabbit you seek. I'm no rabbit.
Well, if he's no rabbit, then where are his ears?
Yeah, Einstein. If I'm no rabbit, then where are my... Oh, no. End of discussion. I've come too far. I'm above all that now.
But not above sneaking into movie theaters.
Yeah, but not above sneak... Are you stand around jabbering all day? Catch this guy! Attaboy, Robespierre! Capture the scoundrel! Let justice prevail! Barishnikov, he's getting away.
Say, have you seen a wabbit one by here?
No, I haven't, Mac, but what can I get you?
Well, I am kind of hungry. How about a large popcorn?
Look, my little gluttonous friend, does anything here appear to be out of the ordinary?
You all out of gumdrops?
Let me make it easy for you, Sherlock. This is the rabbit!
Hey, you're white.
After him!
Two seats down front.
Hey, we're foreign pictures.
It takes a miracle to get into pictures, and now these two jokers want to get out. And that's all, folks.
This film has been classified U. This means, quite simply, universal. In other words, it can be seen by people of all ages. There'll be nothing unsuitable for children, and the whole...